Hello, Shawne Vincent here, and welcome to my channel as I'm Shawne the Great Gamer. I'm ready to for Nintendo 64 and Nintendo Switch Online for the premiere, as long as I'm ready to play on. You know it's Saturday. Saturday is my favorite day of the week, as long as I can't wait. Today's Nintendo 64 game is Yoshi Story.
Nintendo.
All it took, and the island became a storybook. The super happy tree vanished to the once happy Yoshis began to stew. Only baby Bowser could be so mean to ruin the happy Yoshi's dreams. The island has been paid off for cause, but the super happy tree was lost. Elsewhere, on the pop-up aisle, some Yoshi eggs survived the trail. The spotted eggs in that the Yoshi's nest will soon deface baby Bowser's test. One by one, they began to hatch six little Yoshis, a perfect batch. They scratched their heads and looked around, some even tried to pound the ground. Sadness, darkness, every Yoshi's face, and should have been a super happy place. They quickly solved the problem at hand required and cut a Yoshi plan. If we grow super happy, The Yoshi's died well, spoiled Bowser, you replied. Their mission was crystal clear, they had to go and spread the cheer. So it was they all agreed to rescue the super happy tree. They set out to follow the trail of fruit to find where the tree has taken root. One Yoshi wondered as he bounced the baby Bowser to be trounced. We'll stay together, the other cried to stop the baby Bowser's heart. By eating fruit and having fun to dig, will surely soon be done. And so Yoshi's quest began to find a tree and save the land. Just turn the page when you will have to see happiness grow in the tree. Let's begin. Treasure hunt.
Ping pong.
Banana. letters. I choose Blue Yoshi. If you eat today lucky food, you will earn the hearts. But one more thing, do the ground pound to the Shy Guy when you're super happy. Oh, I did. We got me so her sister scared me. Oh, now I get Poochie. Heart. Find a special heart in almost the next page. Three hearts are hidden each coin to listen to ring chimes. To pause the game to see the hearts you got found in front. Got it.
Yoshi!
Yeah. Wait. Six levels, huh? And so the adventure begins, and Yoshi set out to the finder had a super happy tree. Poochie the dog helped out, not even elephants could stop the Yoshis. So far, so good. If they could be happy to, the tree should be saved. The page and the Yoshis grew happier. I try to follow Dragon Pair. I choose Blue Yoshi. Gotcha. Look around, it's not too far to you by a special job. Whoa! Oh, that was close. As they continue to look for happiness, the Yoshis got lost in a dark cave. Inside the bone dragon, and if the Yoshi stays, they surely be eaten. They escape, of course. No Yoshi wants to become lunch for the dragon. The page turned and the Yoshis grew happier. Yoshi. Yoshi.
Yeah.
Got it! What? It's a boss level! Clouded Canyon. As the Yoshis were walking, they found a trail of clouds that lead to the sky. The Yoshis were afraid of falling, but they walked all the clouds away. Up in the sky, they met Cloudy Candy, who was mean, but tasted sweet. The page and the Yoshis grew happier. Isn't it? child.
Yeah.
Yoshi! Four down, two to go. The Yoshi stumble upon the heart, they were higher but they were but they win. Goodbye was the owner of the house and he did it right on fighting cats. Goodbye to the face of the Yoshi said they were sorry for being barging in. The page until Yoshi's grew happier. Thank you. Double Yoshi! Let's swim. I just spied you. Yoshi! She's had a brave to the ocean, they jump in. The line is swimming, but the jellyfish stays close to the front, so they swung to dry land, and now they're almost to the end of the book. The page turned, and Yoshi grew happier. Give a person out of time control.
Thank you.
It's a big bad baby Bowser. What have we here? Mario's little pet. I have two pets. Let's play together. play nice, you baby pet. I hate guess you throw the bombs in my seat. A bomb, huh? Matches. No way! I hate you, baby Yoshis. I give you back a super stupid tree. Besides, this food tastes rotten to me. Gotcha. Thousand. And so the adventure began, and Yoshi set out to find a super happy tree. Poochie the dog helped, but not even elephants could stop the Yoshis. So far, so good. Yes, they have been. I'm happy they will be safe. They continued to look at happiness. The Yoshis got lost in the dark cave. Inside the dragon, the Yoshi stays and they surely eat. They escape because no Yoshis must become life from the dragon. As the Yoshis were walking, they found a trail of the clouds that lead to the sky. The Yoshis made very funny, they walk on the clouds away. Up in the sky, they meet cloudy canyons, making tents and sweet. The Yoshis stumble upon the high they were fighting. Was the owner of the house and the dead by the guests. The wild blue dance of the Yoshi's head was silent to the margin. Terrified and invited the Yoshi's to play, the Yoshi's jumped in. They liked to swim, the jellyfish seemed strong and proud. Yoshi spied on the castle, spider book page of the story book. He hired the Yoshi machines, baby Bowser got in the tree. Bowser's was tough, baby, but bad guy spinach and mouse. The Yoshi's walk. Where that ends well, the Yoshis broke Bowser's and baby Bowser's spell. The super happy tree was back to jump for the joy with a fruity snack. And the Yoshis live happily ever after. I love happy endings. Happy end. Special thanks to Super Mario Club and Supervisor Shigeru Miyamoto and Hiroshi Yamaguchi for a great new story. Yeah, pretty quiet on this ending game, isn't it? That's it for today for the Yoshi story, what I did with no continues. But good thing is I just think positive, I learned. And as long as I beat it. Well, I hope you guys watch it to enjoy it. But at least I did best. Why I lost two Yoshis while it would fall down. But that's okay. Well, thanks for watching for the gaming premiere. And I'll just keep it up some more, and I'll catch up to you later. And until then, play on. This is Shawne Vincent, a great gamer from Sacramento, California, USA, for the video games of the worldwide. So, peace.